Okay, so it's Monday, December 10th, and I woke up this morning and I was lying in bed staring at social medias like I usually do, and I saw that Bam Margera posted a bunch of posts inviting people out to his house. Apparently he's trying to tear down all his skate ramps and he's inviting regular people out to come and help him do so. He's putting $10,000 in towards a band or artist to perform, a bunch of pro skaters are gonna be there, and he put get in your car, come out, and witness an epic day. So you know Bam from things like CKY, Jackass.
High five!
Viva la Bam.
He's Bam Margera. He loves to skate. He also likes to shake things up a bit.
And his days as a pro skateboarder. But if you don't know, he only lives in Westchester, Pennsylvania, which is only a little over 4 hours away. So into this new year, I'm trying to start promoting myself and others to get off the couch and start doing some more adventurous and memorable things. So I thought to myself, why not go? It is officially Thursday morning, December 13th, about 3 hours before the Bam Margera extravaganza, and getting ready to go see what happens. I have no idea what to expect, so let's go. Honestly, I can't believe I'm even here. Can't believe I even made it this far to get in my car and drive almost 5 hours. You know, usually this would be something I would see and just be like, man, that'd be something fun to do, you know, and just, but not do it and sit around and just, you know, regret not coming. But not this time. I did it, I'm here, and the best is yet to come. Dude, we freaking made it. Castle Bam is right behind me. I can't believe it. Holy shit.
You got that 900?
A 900.
Yeah,
that's
where I
should be
going.
How you doing?
It's a crazy
event.
That is insane.
I'm so pumped.
It's awesome.
I just found my friend Laura Meckley. Wow. I can't believe she's here. This is insane. I'm so pumped.